Serena Winters here for Lakers Nation. I'm out in Pacoima at the Boys and Girls Club, where the Los Angeles Lakers have partnered with Time Warner Cable Deportes and Time Warner Cable SportsNet to put on a basketball clinic known as Los Lakerscitos for the kids here in the community.
That's what I like. You see him dusting those shoes off, baby?
Being in Pacoima. We love being at, this is, by the way, this is one of the coolest and best boys and girls clubs ever. These kids have got it going on.
I'm seeing, first of all, this boys and girls club in Pacoima is ridiculously nice. I mean, they've got everything. It's humongous. And Ian, who runs this, has really got a great program going on. And just to see the kids, the boys and the girls smiling and having fun with Coach Roper here. It's not work. It's my pleasure to be here, and I really mean that. It's a fun day.
As the exclusive homes of the Lakers, Time Warner Cable SportsNet and Time Warner Cable Deportes will be featuring Stu Lance, Bill MacDonald, Adrián García Márquez, and Francisco Pinto as your broadcasters.
We are going to be ready for you. That we are getting, we have been getting ready this whole year. We can't wait to get started. It's such an honor and a big responsibility to be part of this. This is the first time ever this has been done, to have a team of professionals in Spanish to follow an NBA team to broadcast every single game they have throughout the year. What I'm really excited about is to bring those other potential fans that we have in Los Angeles, and they're just there waiting, you know, to learn more about the Lakers, to make them their team, you know. Once you establish that emotional connection with the jersey, you know, with the jersey of that team, you know, you become a fan forever.
I'm a lifelong Laker fan, so this is a great job to have. I work with Stu. It's fun. We get to call the games on television. John Ireland is the radio play-by-play voice. Michael Thompson is the radio analyst. Francisco and Adrián are the new play-by-play voices of Time Warner Cable Deportes, and Stu and I are working together. So it's fun. It's great. I love working with Stu.
How do you say dunk in Spanish?
You have in Spanish 101, when it comes to basketball, a lot of different regions say it a lot of different ways. Spain, call it mate. In Argentina, for example, they'll call it a volcada. In Mexico, they call it a martillazo. I'm going to call it, and I've always, you know, doing highlights, whatever, it's a volcanazo. Volcanazo is kind of like with those big giant dudes, you know, they go up to a volcano, the volcano erupts, that's a monster dunk, it's a volcanazo. Volcada, it's just going to vary, I think, but it has many different names, but at the end of the day, it's the slam dunk, so.
This is one of the great off seasons in Laker history, and as I said, I've been following the Lakers forever, and to see what they pulled off, and to be able to get this roster together, look, they've got a championship caliber team. Is it gonna happen? They gotta stay healthy, they gotta work, they gotta blend together, the pieces are there. One thing we do know though, it's gonna be so much more fun to watch. I mean, to just roll out D12 and Steve Nash and Kobe and Pau and Mehta and Antoine Jameson. You know, you just roll these guys out there, how are you not gonna be excited about the season? It's gonna be so much fun.
I mean, you have caballos like Kobe, like Pau, joining up with them, Steve Nash, Dwight Howard, can't forget about Mehta. People always talk about the four, they forget Mehta's gonna have some open threes. He's gonna kill some people, so it's gonna be great to watch the Lakers and see how, I guess, after they go after that 17 championship and how they go about it. You have some major basketball IQ on the floor. It's gonna be a lot of fun to watch.
It's going down here at the Pacoima Boys and Girls Club.
Lakers!